So this is the beautiful replacement E150. I'm really hoping that things work out this time. There's been such great reviews, I don't know why I boned out with the first one, as you've seen with the videos. So let's see. Let's see how we do this time. Okay, not good. Jeepers. Okay. That's pretty sweet. Very responsive. All good. So for very initial tests, it's responsive. It feels more responsive than the 180. Could feel happier quite quickly, I think. Flick it back to gyro on now and see, does it work okay? Yes, it does. Because that was a problem with the 160, it didn't do that. Beautiful. Lovely. And there's a breeze there today, gentle breeze. 5 to 7 miles per hour breeze. So to summarize, I think this is a fantastic helicopter, hugely capable. The recovery, gyro recovery, absolutely essential. I still wouldn't make it my first helicopter because I think it's just too fast, too skittish, even with raid style down, perhaps an XK110. Once you've got the basics, this is fantastic. Even if you're like me, you might never really progress beyond the basics. You get a huge buzz out of it. Up we go.